Rated E for everyone.
Sega. In this edition of the Sonic Chronicles Video Insider, we introduce the three character classes with an in-depth look at two characters in the Power class, Sonic the Hedgehog and Knuckles the Echidna. In Sonic Chronicles The Dark Brotherhood, the three character classes are Power class, Shifter class, and finally Support class. These classes help define how a character acts in combat. Let's take a closer look at the Power class. Like other characters in the Power class, Sonic and Knuckles have great offensive skills. They also hit the hardest of all the characters, and they have the highest stats. First, let's look at Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic is a hero and a defender of all that is good, but sometimes he is a little impatient. He is a speedster first and foremost, as well as a skilled fighter. Sonic may not be the strongest, but he is the fastest. Sonic's speed and combat techniques allows him to attack more times in a round than most other characters, which makes up for his lack of strength. If you look at the top screen, you can see that Sonic has more attacks than his teammates. One of Sonic's many POW moves is the Whirlwind Attack. Sonic uses the powerful Wind Attack to run circles around his foes, lashing them all. This useful move damages all the on-screen enemies, including flying creatures. All of the characters have special movement abilities. Sonic's special ability is the dash. This allows him to race through loops and other speed areas. Now let's take a look at Knuckles the Echidna. He is the last of his kind and the guardian of the Master Emerald. Knuckles is as strong as Sonic is fast. His POW moves focus on dealing as much punishment to the enemy as possible. One of Knuckles' POW moves is a dangerous uppercut. With this move, Knuckles' hard-hitting punch bypasses any enemy armor. This is extremely valuable because many enemies have thick armor that normal attacks cannot penetrate. Knuckles has a wide range of movement abilities that let him fly, smash, and even climb obstacles. When Sonic and Knuckles work together in combat, they make an unstoppable team. In their Revolver Slam POW move, Sonic sends Knuckles flying toward the enemy with a devastating punch that bypasses armor, leaving the enemy vulnerable to further attacks. It's a good idea to have at least one Power class character in your party so you can take out your enemies quickly. Remember, the best defense is a good offense.